Since we can't be here all night, we're gonna lindy hop ahead a couple of centuries and get right to the 1950s and the birth of rock and roll.
Thank you.
every week we rate the records that hit the charts. With the help of our teenage studio guests, we'll cheer the best and can the rest. Are you ready?
Yeah!
I said, are you ready?
Yeah!
Let's get started with those divas of Motown, the Supremes. That first record of the day. And here to do just that are
Penelope from Paducah
and
Paul from Pittsburgh.
What rating did you kids give Baby Love?
I thought it was powerful, so I gave it a 9.
It lacked a little punch for my taste, so I made back and gave it a 4.
A total of 13. Well, on that unlucky number, let's pass to the next new hit.
There she was, just a walking down the street, singing
of that great new ditty from our next special guests.
Hi, I'm Scott from Scottsdale, and I thought the song was deep, and the lyrics incredibly moving. I gave this tune an 8.
I'm Charlotte from Charlottesville, and I'd like to thank all of the people who made it possible
just
for me to
break the record, dear. We're on a schedule here.
Well, I just didn't get it, so I gave it a 10. Is that good? Did I do good?
Whatever. Let's move on to our next new ditty. So myself, Barbara from Baltimore, what did you think of record number 3?
Gee, Dick, that record just kept me hanging on. Get it? Kept me hanging.
Yeah, right. Well, what's your rating?
I gave it a 7.
And how about you, Bill from Billings?
Now, that song I could really dance to. I gave it 11.
But, Bill, the ratings only go as high as 10.
Okay, 12.
Oh, brother. My sides are aching just watching all that twisting. What do you think, couple number 4?
Boy, we're Nancy and Nick from Newark. We knew when we first tried it that this new song was going to knock us out.
So naturally, we
gave it a 9.
Nice. We're doing these kids. Anyway, for our final record of the afternoon, we have a special treat for all of you, and you'll never believe where I heard this record first.
Bet you wonder how I knew about your plans to make me blue with some other guy you knew before. Between the two of us guys, you'd think I love you more. It took me by surprise, I must say, when I found out yesterday. Don't you know that? Yeah.
wraps it up for this week's edition of American Bandstand. Sure hope that you there at home had as much fun as we did here in the studio. Our thanks to Nancy and Nick, Barbara and Bill, Scott and Charlotte, and Penelope and Paul for their help today. And we'll see you all again next week, and until I'm 104, on the one and only American Bandstand.
Rock and roll and stroll on
go.